journey.
The question is not so much where we are as when we are.
A mysterious odyssey.
World gone insane. An upside down civilization.
A visionary achievement that changed the face of science fiction. Now, 20th Century Fox unlocks the vaults and takes you behind the scenes of one of the greatest science fiction sagas in motion picture history.
Take your stinking paws off me, you damn dirty ape!
Take an adventure beyond imagination and go behind the planet of the apes.
Now, fight like apes!
The only good human is a dead human!
It's an exclusive look at one of Hollywood's most imaginative and influential series.
Smile.
You did feel like you were in a zoo. People did begin to look and relate to you like you were an animal.
Film by film.
Zero, I want that baby.
Chapter by chapter. From features.
My name is Taylor.
Hey, silence the animal.
To television.
You kill me, you kill yourself.
And beyond.
I still get fan mail from all over the world.
It'll kill us all!
Here, revealing star secrets.
I think that was my first nude scene. One of the coffee girls walked behind me. She said, nice buns.
And inside stories.
We had to look into the mirror as we ate so that we would not destroy the appliances.
Complete with never-before-seen footage.
Which came first, the ape or the man?
Hosted by Roddy McDowell.
It's a mind blower.
The ultimate ape event.
The birth of the planet of the apes.
Behind the planet of the apes.
It's a man of apes!
From Fox Star Productions in association with American Movie Classics and 20th Century Fox Home Entertainment.
The fourth Apes film began shooting on January the 31st, 1972, under the direction of J. Lee Thompson.
Keep it loud, keep it loud.
The title was Conquest of the Planet of the Apes.
Fire!
In the scenes where the ape revolution reaches its zenith, director Thompson found himself pushing for a level of on-screen violence that had never been seen in an apes film before.
In the first preview at Phoenix, mothers took their children running down the aisles to get out of the theater because of the bloodiness of the riots.
Shoot them! Shoot them all!
The censor wouldn't pass the film the first time. Too much blood and too much gore. Fox wanted to try and retain the family audience, and they made us cut a great deal. It was a violent film, and politically very disturbing.
Screenwriter Dane and director Thompson modeled the apes' revolt after the 1965 Watts riots, an event that had left an indelible impression on the American landscape.
1972, there is no way any major studio was going to release a film where the hero was the leader of the Watts riots. But you could release a film where the leader of an ape slave revolution is your hero. And you can capture the audience's attention and all of a sudden try to get people to maybe rethink the way they were looking at the current events of the time. And that's one of the beauties of really well done science fiction.
Now, the biggest, the newest, the most exciting of all the Planet of the Apes pictures. Climaxed by the spectacular Revolt of the Apes. The most awesome, the most horrifying spectacle in the annals of science fiction. First pampered as pets, then abused as servants, now oppressed as slaves.
Mobilization of all security forces, police, militia, and reserve defense units. See that every entrance into the city is cordoned off immediately.
Yes, sir.
Our control methods will include the use of tear gas and sedation darts.
There will be but one control method. Shoot to kill.
Ready?
Watch the screen explode as man faces ape in the ultimate revolution.
There is fire, there is smoke. And in that smoke, from this day forward, my people will plot and plan for the inevitable day of man's downfall. And that day is upon you now!